Khloe Kardashian isn't just a crime victim, she's a crime fighter! Because even though she and ex Lamar Odom had $250,000 worth of jewelry stolen from their Tarzana home, she's demanding lie detector tests for everyone who had access to the house! It's CSI Tarzana! We know that's from Law & Order, but we like it. Here's what we know!
The jewelry was there when Lamar left for Spain.
So Khloe doesn't suspect him or his crack friends because they didn't have access.
No one had access to the house except for movers, inspection people, because the house just sold, and their staff, along with the film crew.
Which means Khloe's narrowed it down to just about everyone she knows.
So they're never gonna find the culprit.
Wrong!
Khloe is demanding that everyone be lie detector tested, including her own crew from her TV show.
So it's just a matter of time till she catches the thief!
I can't force you to take a lie detector test.
Oh yeah, that's illegal. Maybe someone will have a theory in 2 minutes.
Inside job, insurance fraud. Why does it help her to collect money on a diamond that's worth that much anyway?
Or maybe it's not worth that much. Maybe it's cubic zirconia.
Good theory, except cubic zirconia doesn't get appraised at a quarter mil.
Maybe they didn't get an appraisal, or they found somebody who did an appraisal. If they say $250,000, but it's worth $1,000, and they get $50,000, they score.
You're welcome, police. You can arrest Khloe.
Probably want to get more evidence first, though.
Triple Chung.